In there we have chili powder, teaspoon, cayenne pepper, quarter teaspoon oregano, half a teaspoon thyme, a quarter, paprika, a quarter. It's all our seasonings. We'll add salt and pepper. I'm sorry. Got chapstick all in the way. We'll add salt and pepper as needed along the way. All right. Now we need to cut up our sausages. All right, so now we have our red beans and rice. We have our chicken broth. All our ingredients in the bowl. Have our sausages cut up. Have our vegetables cut up. Have more onions in the freezer as needed. I'm assuming that's probably enough sausages. So let's get it rolling. Beans are going in the pot. All right, I just added some olive oil. We want to toss them a little bit, so I'm gonna move them around. Try to get them to brown on different sides. That's right where we want them at. And minced garlic. All right, so now that we done added our ingredients to the pot, we'll be adding our chicken stock. We're gonna add a whole carton of chicken broth. Now it's time give it a good little stir. See what we're working with here. Alright, it's been cooking for about an hour and a half. See what we're looking like. Had to remove the top so that juice will cook down. Like that's exactly what it did. Well, I had to go. Add some pepper. Thank you.
We add a little bit more Creole seasoning.
That's also what we're gonna do. We're gonna take our spoon. Bring the camera a little closer. We're gonna take our spoon and we're gonna get some of these beans and we're gonna smash them. Not all of them, just some. So it'll make almost like a gravy. Last ingredient. Red beans and rice. We'll want to garnish it with a little parsley. That doesn't heavy. A little green onion. Everything is off. Food is done. I'm about to see just how good it came out.